taking the cargo. Now return it to base safely.